Thank you. Maita's experiments. I can't get too close.
Thank you. Remarkable. You really are the greatest of the humans and of my people.
Where is Juno and Etta?
Imprisoned, for now. But they will not stop.
If imprisonment won't stop them, then leave them alone in a room with me. I'll make sure they never hurt anyone again.
And what would that prove? That you're as cruel as Juno and her husband?
I don't intend to prove anything. I intend to stop this and save those that suffered because of your hubris.
So in the end, you brought judgment to Atlantis after all. Very well, Gustis. Do you still have Cerberus's device? I didn't tell you everything about your stuff. It is a bridge between your two selves. But by coupling it with the powers of the devices you retrieved from the Cerberus and the Gadochires, we can end Atlantis' cycle forever.
I wasn't just awakening my sixth sense. I was unlocking the power to destroy the entire city.
In the wrong hands, the staff has the power to destroy everything. That is why you, and only you, could be its keeper.
You act like you knew this would happen.
I'm tired, just as you are. I waited many cycles for Atlantis' final judgment to come. I only wish it had come sooner. Think of the suffering it would have prevented.
If we do this, you and your sons...
My family have had generations to show kindness, modesty, temperance. We refused. And in so doing, this choice was made by us. As much as by you.
The humans in this city don't deserve to die.
When we do this, the horns will wail and the animals will be set free. Humans in the Borimos Ring will know to take their boats. I assure you, they will escape.
If we sink the city, but I'm in it, then I die too.
No. You are the keeper of the staff. It will protect you. Unfortunately for you, now is not your time.
You said it yourself. Juno and Aida will never stop. I've seen those laboratories, the experiments in them. There's only one way to end the suffering here. Destroy this place.
My one wish is that I had more time to learn from you. In time, I may have learned to be more human.
Here, Poseidon.
Keeper of the Staff, your trials are over.
Back in the throne room.
Tell me, now that you have seen the fate of Atlantis, how do you feel?
It's been a long time since I've seen my crew. My friends, Barnabas, I feel homesick.
The Keeper has no home. The trials are complete, but your journey is long, and will take you to civilizations that have yet to be born.
So what was all this?
What you have experienced are echoes of memories, distorted, but no less real.
Whose memories?
The Isu. Some were even my own. In my time as Dicastis, I also tried to bring balance to Atlantis, but it wasn't enough.
You?
And now you...
My trials forced me to reunite with my grandfather, Phoebe, Brasidas, even Elbinor.
And in so doing, you passed a valuable trial. The Staff has the power to prolong life. That is not your role. You must learn to say goodbye again and again, but let death take what it will from this world.
Were they... real?
They are with you always, so yes. In time, you must let them go, but that will be another trial.
My trials in Elysium brought destruction and rebellion.
Not due to you, but Persephone. She was a ruler who controlled her domain through extreme order. In so doing, you saw that her rule was doomed to failure.
In the underworld, I was forced to endure a realm of pure chaos.
Indeed. Hades was a king who invited that chaos, and devastation came with it. But know this, you will be forced to endure far worse suffering before your death has come.
Elysium and the underworld were doomed. But in Atlantis, I almost thought Poseidon and I could do some good.
Yet there you discovered the Isu as we really were. Flawed. No matter how many times I have seen that echo of memory, my home always meets destruction.
I'm ready to leave. You coming? We are entwined after all.
You saw Persephone rule through order, Hades through chaos, and even had a taste of being a ruler yourself in Atlantis.
It was a disaster.
You have seen there is no path to power for the Keeper. In the Staff, You have the ability to bring this world to its knees, but that is not your role. You must use your strength to restrain the power of the staff, to guard it, to keep.
My mother once told me I was sent by the gods to protect this world. I gave her my word. And now, I give my word to you.
And what of your word, heir of memories? You must wake up and redeem yourself before it's too late, or it will be you who tears this world apart. Now awake! The interloper has found you! Wake! Now!
No! Where are you?
Talking to yourself, Layla Hassan. Clearly, the Isu artifact has had quite the effect on you. You're going mad.
Mr. Berg, you finally showed up.
Most impressive. I knew if anyone could discover this place, it was you. But you left Abstergo before you could be assigned this mission.
Sigma 6 found it just fine after you tapped into our comm signal. We know it was you.
Correct. What you don't know is that I've been listening in for much longer. Ever since you found the Book of Herodotus from Templar research I'm sure you stole.
Abstergo are murderers, and you're nothing but their killing machine.
A righteous claim. And what of the Sigma team I dispatched earlier to find you? You killed them.
Look, I saw your files in the Abstergo database. I know about Alina. If you knew what the staff could do for her...
Don't say a word about her.
Then forget it! I was trying to compromise.
No compromising. The artifact is coming with me.
You had no right to do what you did to Deanna. You should have come after me!
You're always next on the list. I'll check you off today.
You're a real Yahomar, Otso. This is over.
Indeed. The world outside is coming to its inevitable end. Whose side you're on won't matter anymore. Come. Hand over the staff.
It does matter. I'll always be an assassin. And if you want the staff, you're gonna have to take it from me.
First Victoria, now. Admit it, you can't handle the power of the artifact.
Immortality.
Petty to the end.
The thing is, Mr. Berg, I don't care if you live or die. You just gotta get out of my way. Face it. Templar's lost. Mm-hmm. Altair 2, come in. Altair 2, come in! Atlantis has been compromised.
My legs.
Alethea? Alethea! Okay, think, Layla. Your comms are broken. How do you get help? Vic, I can't do this without you. I try to hide it, but I'm scared. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm alone. I need you. Please, come back. Send me a sign, at least. Anything. Your earpiece. Can anyone hear me?
Victoria, we've been trying to find a way to force communication. First, we lost everyone's vitals, and
Elena,
then...
It's me.
Layla? How? This is Victoria's channel. Where is she? What's been happening down there? Did you finish the trials?
Yes, we have the staff. I finished our trials, but...
That's incredible! An actual Isu artifact in assassin control. This changes everything.
I'm not in control, Elena, and nothing's changed. Also, Berg is the interloper. He's in the throne room with me. Look, I'll explain everything, but the Templars know what we're doing, and they're after us. I need you to get me out of here.
With you? Are you safe?
We fought. He passed out, but he's stable. Please don't make me check on him.
You didn't kill him?
No. He's still alive.
Sit tight, Layla. We're coming for you, but it might take time. What are you gonna do?
Until you get here, I'm going back into the Animus. There are a lot of people to say goodbye to.
Come on.